Late in the fourth quarter, the Broncos had a chance to either take the lead or tie the game, but all hope was lost as Russell Wilson had the ball knocked out of his hand for a fumble. Jets LB Quincy Williams knocked the ball out of the Williamson hand as he sent cornerback Bryce Hall scooped it up for a 39-yard touchdown, sealing the victory for Gangrene. As Wilson made his way to the sideline, Sean Pyton could be seen going off on Wilson.